top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
26th Foundation Day of Big Tech, a great institution which has impressed everybody in its field of technology and management. Dear students, staff, teachers and distinguished guests, please accept my heartiest congratulations on this important and auspicious occasion. Most respected Dr. Chaturvedi, Director of BIMTECH, Mrs. Chaturvedi, Dr. Anupam Verma, Deputy Director, Dr. Professor Ishwar Dyalji, Dr. Abha Rishi, for reading the whole biodata. Thank you very much for so many details and so many good words. Dear students and faculty members, it's a matter of it on 2nd October. And as I already told by the director, it has direct connection with not only the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi, Lal Bahadur Shastri, and also a family known all over the country, the Birlas. Wherever one may go in the world, in the entire world, wherever you go in the country, all people will talk very highly of Mahatma Gandhi and the Birlas. The life and works of Mahatma Gandhi has inspired people from all walks of life across continents. No individual in recent history has stirred the consciousness of mankind in this world as Mahatma Gandhi has done. No individual has accomplished what Mahatma Gandhi accomplished by his message of truthfulness, love and non-violence. Today, our country is facing many challenges. There are numerous problems in this country. You name the problem and it is there. Talk of corruption, disease, poverty, illiteracy, exploitation, inequality, conflicts going on in 10.4 million. There is lack of development and there is lack of opportunities, both in urban India and rural India. The question is, who can change all this? Is it possible for us sitting on this side or in the front rows to change all this? Will we be successful in bringing about change? Mahatma Gandhi said, "You must be the change you wish to see in the world." We have played our innings. We are towards the last chapter of our book, Conclusions and Recommendations. B.K. Birla were close associates of Mahatma Gandhi. Why did they set up an institution like this and so many other institutions named after the Birlas? The idea was to bring about change. And education is the best and most important method of bringing about change in the mindsets of people and for transforming society, everything they have in this country. Many times they also go to the extent of appearing to be cynical. It is good as well as it is bad. It is good that you know what is wrong. It is good that you have identified. But where are the solutions? Who will implement these solutions? Who will ensure that there is no poverty, there are no disease, nobody remains unemployed? It is you. You should be a giver of employment rather than a seeker of employment. My mother used to say in Hindi, I hope some of you understand Hindi, beta apna haath aise kabhi nahi hone de. Always keep your hand like this. Be a giver. I was happy to meet the placement in charge and be honored him. Stand for hydrogen. Remember, there are no shortcuts to success. Whoever it may be, Mahatma Gandhi, Billas, Manmohan Singh, APJ Abdul Kalam, you name Dr. Chaturvedi, Dr. Verma, Professor Ishwardev, each one of them will tell you. The President of the United States, young man, 40 years plus, he will tell you that there is no other method but hard work. These days we see people, they want to be successful, but they want to be successful very quickly. They don't want to wait, they are very impatient to be successful. Students, today only I was reading, they want to get the question paper leaked. Seashore in a fisherman's colony. Up to class 10, he studied in Tamil school. And he was elected the President of India by the same politicians whom we berate, whom we say they are corrupt, they are dishonest. It is very easy to point fingers at others, but three fingers are pointed at ourselves. Are we all honest? Are only the politicians to blame for whatever we are facing in this country today? I have come across, I want you to recommend somebody for my security and for my driver's job who is totally honest and loyal. Even the most corrupt people want to recruit honest and hardworking and truthful people. Even for hiring a maid servant in the house or a servant or a security guard, you want that person to be very honest. So it is not that they want organizations, you will be having jobs, you will be having bosses who will be of different kinds. You have to be adaptable, you have to change yourself. If you join the government, somewhere it is one government which is known by the red flag. Somewhere it's a government which has green flag, Congress, BJP, CPM. You have to keep adapting yourself. Because to be successful, first you must survive. If you can't survive, you can't be successful. So for survival, you have to keep changing your shape, color. But gentlemen, dear students, whatever water you may do, ultimately it can be purified. Ultimate characteristics of water don't change. Whatever ink you may add, you can make it colorless again. You can restore all its qualities, agility and honesty. These values should never change like the qualities of water. Whatever container ultimately, suppose you compromise on your basic values, you may rise, people may give you a good appointment, but the moment you have served their purpose, you will be thrown out. You have so many people talking in the media, after retirement I was lucky and I was successful. If you have a better formula, please try it. If you don't have a formula, try this formula. I assure you, 100% success, good health, lot of wealth. My heartiest congratulations to the management. I'm grateful for this invitation. Thank you for saying so many nice words about me. Wish you a very happy Foundation Day. And congratulations on the Foundation Day 26th, the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi and Shastriji. God bless you. Jai Hind. L-U-C-K. What do these letters stand for? Four. Luck is important. Yes, you got the answer. Now tell me, how does it help you? How do you get luck? Either by showing your hand to the soothsayer or palmist, or showing your horoscope to Dr. Pandey or Chaturvedi or Trivedi. Luck comprises of four elements, four words. Preparation, and opportunity. Be prepared. Today's lecture, prepare. Exam, prepare. Wait for the opportunity. And I assure you, opportunity will come. And if you are prepared, you will reach the sky. Do you know swimming? Have you been to a sea? Sure. When the wave